Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. Today we'll show you guys we have a problem, a code with our Mercedes E-Class W211 that relates to the EGR valve solenoid. Okay, so stay with us, we're going to pull the code and see exactly what's wrong with it and what could be the cause of it and how we are going to fix it. Alright guys, we have the engine light on and I'm going to connect it here quick, read the codes and see. Okay, what the problem with that thing is. Okay, you can see the injection pump valve, okay, solenoid valve, switch A. So that's a problem, P0412. Okay, that's the one for the secondary air pump, the EGR solenoid. So stay with us now guys and we'll show you what could be the reason for that, what could be wrong with it, okay, and what could trigger that code. Okay, so we'll remove the top cover of the engine right here, pull up and then towards the front of the vehicle, and this is the valve guys right here. Okay, this is the valve that switches on and off that solenoid. Always check the wires here, sometimes they'll bend or they'll come out. This one is good. Another thing is to check the vacuum hoses guys. Okay, the vacuum system, this one, okay, check this one. Usually the elbows will start cracking as well, so remove them, inspect them. Okay, then it goes to the EGR valves here. It could be a loose vacuum, okay, you can see this one is pretty loose right there. Okay, so that one looks good now, but we'll need to fix it. We need to get a new hose because this one stretched too much. Then you're going to go to this side and inspect this elbow right here and this three-way, because sometimes, okay, this one, look at all the cracks that it has now. Okay, yep, that definitely could be triggering the code. If that doesn't fix it, you have a bad solenoid. We have a video how to test the solenoid if you need it, probably on our channel, so we have probably close to 200 videos on that one. So we'll go ahead, okay, and see if it's the solenoid, okay, and we'll see if we can turn the engine light off. Alright guys, so we put new hoses on it. Okay, new hoses, and right now what we're going to do, okay, we will go ahead and erase the codes. Okay, yes, and when the erase is done, okay, we will actually erase down, we'll turn the ignition off. Okay, start it. Okay, with the new vacuum hoses. Okay guys, no code yet, no code. If it appears for some reason, we'll have a video, okay, that how to replace the EGR valve, solenoid valve for the secondary air pump as well. Okay, perfect. So thank you guys for watching. Please subscribe and see you guys next time.